Hi guys, it's twin Xander
and Twinny, and welcome to the Eastern Rosella Bus Facts.
Number one, crimson rosellas are herbivores. That means they eat leaves.
Or plants. Number two, eastern rosellas feed mostly on grass seeds. They breed in spring throughout the early summer, nesting in tree holes or slumps. Stumps. Oh my God. All right, fact number three. They are native to southern eastern mainland Australia and Tasmania.